So we just left. What time is Dominic?
4:56.
What time did you think we were going to leave?
I'd say around 4:55 and a half. So
yeah, right.
Pretty close.
Yeah, right. Well, I thought that we'd leave on Saturday, so we're really ahead of schedule in my mind. We just got gas, and we are heading to drop off the keys to our apartment, and then we're going to drive to Jasper, which is only 4 hours away, but the baby's already asleep, so it's a success.
Yep, full tank gas. We'll just cruise on out there. Camp for the night.
Sounds good.
Enjoying the scenery.
There are all these lights behind us.
Oh, just a very busy area.
Is it?
It's like the Vegas Strip.
Yeah? What's the speed limit here?
Apparently, it was 70 before the 70 sign. So I don't know why a speed limit would be 70 and then we enter into a 70. So close. I don't know how that makes sense.
That's it. Arrived at our campsite and we were just informed that there is a mama grizzly bear with two baby bears and some fairly aggressive mama elk with baby elk, and we're staying in the tent. So how do you feel about that, Mama?
I hope one of them gets me now. I can't stop thinking about that speed ticket.